Hello, fellow Minecrafters, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So today, I'm going to show you how to make a two-way travelator. So this is an example of that two-way travelator right here. It's very compact and expandable too. So if we just gonna stand right here and press this button, just like that, and now we push right here, okay. And then if you just stand right here and press this button, you will be pushed back from where it came from. Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to do it. Okay, first things first, you're gonna put some sticky pistons right there, just like that, until the destination you want to. And then you're gonna put your pistons like that, and like that. And then another one, and it should be facing just like that. Okay, and there we go. Oops, there we go. Now we got this rectangular thingy right here. We're gonna insert the stuff. So let's just grab the blocks, some observer, some repeater, some redstone, and some other blocks. Okay, first things first, we're gonna put two by two square right there, just like in there. And then you're gonna place the blocks right below it, just like that, and put some redstone, just like that. You got it? Okay. Next thing is expand this one, okay. And then go up one, just like that. And then go until the end, or yeah, until the end. Or maybe not. And then place our stone right there. Okay, okay. And then a repeater. And then another redstone. And then a repeater. Then the redstone. Okay, got that. And then place a repeater right there. Should be two ticks. Okay. Another repeater right there, and another repeater, and blocks, I mean. There we go. Should be two ticks. Okay. And then put some silver facing up or facing down, and then the blocks, just like that. Control them up. So it should be going like, I forgot to place that. Place your button, your stone button. Right there. It should be like that. Next thing is we're go to the other side. Same thing, right? So it's the same thing, but you're gonna place a repeater. So it should be one delayed one tick. So again, place a repeater. Maybe not. Okay. Yep, maybe not. Okay. Place a sound, and then a block, and then another repeater. Set it to 4 ticks. And then another block, and then a redstone, another block, a repeater. Then set it to 4 ticks, a block, and then redstone. Just like that. And then place a block below this redstone, just like that. And then place another repeater, set it to 2 ticks. Another one right here, just like that. And another one right here. And then place the repeater and set it to 2 ticks. next thing is the observers facing down, and this red dot should be facing up, and then cover them up with the blocks features, just like that. Should be like that. So if you just go right there, right here, should be in the middle. Press this button, you're gonna go like that. So if you encounter like the bullet thing, just place a move, just like that. Place a move, because that's the secret. Just there you go, and then right there. So next thing is place the block right here. So next thing we're gonna power is this piston right there, the going back piston. Okay, so we're gonna place a block right here and another one right here, so there should be redstone, so. And then another one right there, and then another redstone going across like this, just like that. Okay, and then place a redstone right there, a repeater, a redstone, another repeater, redstone, another repeater, and redstone, just like that. Okay, so let's just break this block right here and place our repeater right here and set it to 2 ticks, and then another one right here and set it to 2 ticks, another one right here and set it to 2 ticks. And then the observers, it should be 2 observers now, because it's below from the first observer. Okay, oops. And there we go. And then cover them up. Just like that. Same thing here, but. Oh, I forgot. There should be 1 tick in here. Sorry, I forgot. Next thing is place a block right here. A redstone. And then a block across like this. Okay, just like that. And then break this block right here. And then, oops. Place a block right here. Another one right in here. Another one right in here. You got that? Okay. And then place the repeater and set it to 2 ticks. So there we go. And then the observers. And okay. There we go. And cover them up. So next thing is, and then I'll place the restore right there. Another repeater, set it to 4 ticks. Another redstone. Another repeater, set it to 4 ticks. Another redstone. And I forgot to place a repeater right here. So, place a button right there. Stand right in the middle. Set in the middle. Okay. And press the button. Oh wait, I forgot to place a block right below the pistons. Sorry about that. Forgot. It should be working now. So stand in the middle and part of it. There you go. So there's I. What happened? Something is wrong. Oh, it should be 3 ticks. Sorry, it should be 3 ticks. There we go. There should be 1 tick delay right here. and not take the layer right here. It should be cryptic. There we go. Okay, and then okay, there we go. It's working smoothly and it's expandable. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, press the like button and make sure to show your support by clicking the subscribe button. So, I hope I see you guys in